Tata, Diya has made another dedication for you. And now she's going to recite a beautiful poem for you.
You Can't Be That by Brian Patton. I told him, when I grow up, I'm not going to be a scientist or someone who reads the news on TV. No, a million birds will fly through me. I'm going to be a tree. They said, you can't be that. No, you can't be that. I told them, when I grow up, I'm not going to be an airline pilot, a dancer, a lawyer, or an MC. No, huge whales will swim in me. I'm going to be an ocean. They said, you can't be that. No, you can't be that. I told them, I'm not going to be a DJ, a computer programmer, a musician, or beautician. No. Streams will flow through me. I'll be the home of eagles. I'll be full of nooks, crannies, valleys, and fountains. I'm going to be a range of mountains. They said, you can't be that. No, you can't be that. I asked them, just what do you think I am? Just a child, they said. And children always become at least one of the things we want them to be. They do not understand me. I'll be a stable they want, smelling of fresh hay. I'll be a lost glade in which unicorns still play. They do not realize I can fulfill any ambition. They do not realize among them, wolves, a magician.